Yes.
Currently for today's vlog, we're headed to Mount Washington to go on a run. Probably not gonna run today. I just wanna film some content today. Get the boys and girls looking nice and smooth in the slow motion. But yeah, currently Nico and Matt are taking a piss off the edge of a cliff right now. So yeah, I'll see you guys at Mount Washington. Grinding some videos out. Hopefully I get some videos out for Traxta. But if you haven't noticed, I've been posting some short videos of Sydney McLaughlin, The Thing Moo, and Noah Lyles from the trials that I got, like the Olympic trials. So check those out. But yeah, I'll see you guys later.
What's up, world? Max is getting out of the car for some fucking reason. We don't really know why. There's a lot of burnt trees around here.
What up?
Someday, I wanna lay down like God did on Sunday. Someday, I remember this on Sunday. Back way, yeah, way, that day.
What's up? Currently out here filming the guys and girls for their long run. I'm also shooting a video for Parker Max, so be sure to check that one out. It's my first video I've ever filmed for him, so go check it out on his channel. It'll be linked down below. Also check out everyone else that's linked down below. These are all the kids from the new gen camp. I've enjoyed filming them and just hanging out, and they're great kids and they have a great message and stories to share. So check them out. But anyway, I'll let you guys get back to the run. It's probably the most beautiful place I've ever filmed at. Look at the mountain right up there. Very cool. But yeah, peace.
Set it off. Someday we gon' get this off. Baby, don't you bet it all. On a path of fame and all. You might think they wrote you off. They gon' have to roll me off. Someday the drama be gone.
Running at 12 p.m. was not the move. Not when it's record high temperatures this week in Oregon, and there's very little shade. And I have to say this, you know, sand. We're running on sand. I kind of hate sand. You know, it's coarse, rough, and gets all over. But nothing like you, Max.
This might be the toughest run we've done. Just like that hill right there.
This
trail is like brutal, like it's so bad.
It's pretty solid. We did like 5 miles. It was pretty tough. It was hilly and hot. And I did some strides at the end, but overall it was a solid run.
You get some good photos?
Yes, sir, of course.
Sir, you? You get some good photos?
The hardest part is getting them up there.
There you go, Pierce.
Photos? Good photos? Huh?
Solid.
Call me on crack. Yes, man, you're on crack.
Oh my god, that was kind of bad. It's like 100 degrees out at like 4,000 feet of elevation, and I live in Oklahoma where it's flat and it's like 900 feet of elevation, so I'm dead.
Cool, what do you call these? People call them different things.
These are otter pops in Portland.
They're really? Popsicles.
In Oregon.
Popsicles?
They're just popsicles.
What do you call them?
Freezy pops.
You call them freeze pops.
Freeze pops? Cool.
Yeah, why is that what call people call them?
No.
Nobody calls them freeze pops?
Some people do. I call them popsicles.
Good.
Yeah. Is the food good?
Ran three.
Three?
With her.
And Joe. We had Joe.
Joe?
Yeah.
Chill.
Not super busy.
Oh! Is this Pierce Townsend?
I'm getting better at Frisbee, boys. First day, I sucked absolute balls.
Ooh, look at Ben, he's running. What? What? Yo, exclusive.
My life's a How's fucking it feel? How's movie. It feel? My life's Got a movie, bro.
10 seconds of running.
I'm cap TTO.
That's
wow.
a
that
lake.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh, hummingbird.
Fan scarves. There you go.
Come on. Dang. Oh, Harry Potter.
We had an event with Jake, and I got to hang out and run with
yeah,
him.
Yeah, I'm really curious.
Here, let me see this. What's the look? What's the look
on
today?
Athletic short with the shirt.
The boosh.
Is how your face
What's the drip? What's the drip? On.
Here,
give me with the on. Rate the fit.
Now not
rate the fit.
Yeah.
I think like a 10 out of 10. We got the hair referral tee. We got the. All
right, Nico. Right here, right here. Look at this fit. Ooh. Ooh. Who's that? Who's that? Oh, of course, the Bulls represent. You know, Ben's from Chicago. He grew up there his whole life.
Windy City, man.
Windy City, man.
I love
Windy
it.
City. Babushka over here.
When it get cold, put this on. Put this on. On.
Maybe touching my line, maybe we should take a drive. Looking up high, simply 80s in the sky. Got a house by the beach, made a move feel right. Michelle, I got a crystal for you.